Good afternoon, my little dear ones. Today, we are going to write the standing line and the sleeping line. This is the sleeping line and this is the standing line. But we are going to write these lines between the blue lines. And we are also going to write the pattern up and down, but inside the blue line. Okay, children, now do you remember? This is the top red line, then the first blue line, the second blue line, and the red line. Now we have to write the standing lines inside the blue line. So let us start from the first blue line to the second blue line. First blue line, 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 second blue line. Just joined the dots. Now children, here there are no dots given, so you have to write it on your own. So let us start from the blue line, top blue line, to the down blue line. Top blue line, down blue line. Top blue line, down blue line. Top blue line, down blue line. Standing line. Now children, in the same way, we have to write the sleeping line. So follow the dots. Sleeping line. We have to write this on the blue line, children, not on the red line, on the blue line. Same way here, sleeping line, sleeping line, sleeping line. Then you have to continue over your children. Okay, now we have to write the pattern up and down. Let us start from down blue line, up, down, up, down, up, down. Children, we have to write this only inside the blue line, not on the red line, only inside the blue line. We have to write it here also, up, down, 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 up, down. In the same way, you have to complete these two lines also. If you have written the full page nicely, your parents are going to give you a star. Okay, children, please do your homework at home. Bye. Thank you.